Hello, this is Mother's team. I'm Fortunas from Mother. There are so many problems in Tanzania concerning children health and development, and the root cause to many of these is a lack of knowledge. I'll give you an example in Tanzania. 45% of children died of malnutrition in 2004 due to accident report. So what if educators decide on how to give the children proper nutrition and remove all these cultural sensitivities to food and taboos? Due to an FPA, 23% of girls between 15 to 19 years of age are either pregnant or have a child. So what if we're to decide not to give these children the proper reproductive health? Due to micronutrients initiatives, 46% of children between 6 to 34 months are facing destructive brain development due to deficiency of iron from their mothers during pregnancies. So what if we're to decide not to give pregnant mothers iron-rich foods? So what if we educate society on all matters concerning children health and development? Couldn't we have solved so many problems in so many others? Let's support our net as a part of the solution to these problems. Let's do it now.